Well, I'm a chef by trade. I've been working in restaurants and hotels over in Europe and here in the States for about 15 years. And then my wife and I decided, you know, wanted to start something on our own. So we're both foodies and, you know, we decided to start a little cheese and wine shop. You know, I like interfering with my customers, especially our regulars. There's a lot of regulars here. People from the neighborhood come back, you know, they come back on a regular basis. You know, we are like on first name relationship, and you know, they nice. We feel like we're part of community, and there's really a community here in our town of residents. When we first moved up here from North Carolina, my wife and I, we decided to live here in Alexandria. So we've been living here about 6 years, and you know, it's just like we felt it was the right place for us to open a business. We just walk home. We can, you know, walk home, or we don't have to come here or anything. So it's just better quality of life. The fact that, you know, it's a historic area, all the diversity in architecture, all different little houses, all, you know, the independent small shops and boutiques, restaurants, the fact that I can walk around, you know, reminds me of European town and, you know, of lifestyle that we have in Europe. It's, you know, very different from living in suburbs, which I never got used to. So that's why, that was part of the deal when we moved up here. My wife, that was to find a place that, you know, there was where we could have similar lifestyle, more European lifestyle. And we chose Alexandria. We've been here 6 years and we love it.